Hi, my name is Sal, and I will show how you can update an Angular 2 project to Angular 4 with only 2 clicks using Angular IDE. Done! The project is now using Angular 4. Let's explain with more detail what happened here. After importing our Angular 2 project, Angular IDE detects that the project uses Angular 2. This enables the Update to Angular 4 button. Clicking this button opens up a dialog with an overview of the automated steps that Angular IDE will perform for you as needed. Just click Finish and Angular IDE will start the update process, which includes updating the Angular dependencies in package.json, installing the updated dependencies, adjusting the TSLint rules and the Angular CLI JSON file, updating the deprecated code to the new syntax. Angular IDE will show you an update process reference when the operation is finished. This update feature plus many other more are part of Angular IDE. The IDE focuses on Angular coding. Let me show you how to install it. And there you go. Angular IDE is now installed and ready to assist in your daily Angular development. Happy coding!